And let's rapidly open our Bible. First Samuel.
Ouvrons notre Bible dans 1 Samuel.
Chapter 1.
1 Samuel, le chapitre 1.
First Samuel, chapter 1. I start reading to you from verse 9.
1 Samuel, le chapitre 1, à partir du verset 9.
If we are already in the book of 1 Samuel, can I hear a lot of
men?
1 Samuel chapter 1 from verse 9. Once after his sacrificial meal at Shiloh, Hannah got up and went to pray. A leading priest was sitting at his customary place beside the entrance of the tabernacle. Then Hannah was in deep anguish, crying bitterly as she prayed to the Lord. 11. And she made this vow: O God of heaven's army, if you will look upon my sorrow and answer my prayer and give me a son, then I will give him back to you. He will be yours for his entire lifetime, and as a sign that he has been dedicated to the Lord, his head will never be cut. As she was praying to the Lord, Eli watched her, seeing her lips moving but hearing no sound. He thought she had been drinking. Must you come here drunk? He demanded. Throw away your wine. Oh no, sir, she replied. I haven't been drinking wine or anything stronger, but I am very discouraged, and I was pouring out my heart to the Lord. 16. Don't think I am a wicked woman, for I have been praying out of great anguish and sorrow. 17. In that case, Eli said, go in peace. May the God of Israel grant the request you have asked of him. 18. Oh, thank you, sir, she exclaimed. Then she went back and began to eat again, and she was no longer sad. Clap for our Lord Jesus Christ.
Acclamons
le Seigneur Jésus. You refer?
1 Samuel, le chapitre 1, à partir du verset 9 jusqu'au verset 18.
The man of God spoke in that case. Eli said, go in peace. A prophetic command.
Un autre prophétique. Eli reprit la parole et dit,
is it easy for a man just to stand up and say, go in peace?
Est-ce facile à un homme de se lever et dire, va en paix?
If we are together, can I hear all the men?
Si nous comprenons, disons amen.
What is the man depending on to tell somebody suffering, go in peace?
Si quoi est-ce que cet homme se base?
May the God of Israel grant the request you have asked of him.
Que le Dieu d'Israël t'accorde ce que tu lui as demandé.
Then look at the sign of the receiver.
Regardez celui qui reçoit.
18. Oh, thank you, sir, she exclaimed. Then she went back and began to eat. And she was no longer sad.
Elle dit, oui, monsieur, que ta servante obtient ta faveur. Et cette femme poursuivit sa route. Elle mangea et son visage ne fut plus le même.
Go back and start eating and be happy.
Rentre chez toi, mange et réjouis-toi.
Look, one problem which a lot of believers and people on earth are facing is that to look your solution with the eyes of faith and live inside there before it manifests physically is a problem.
Le problème auquel est confronté les gens sur la terre, c'est de regarder la solution.
And that is why the
là où se trouve la clé.
This woman was weeping and surely lost appetite for every food and was so sorrowful.
Cette femme était si lamentée qu'elle avait perdu l'appétit pour toute nourriture.
How can somebody weep until a man of God will misinterpret it to be drunken?
Comment peux-tu pleurer au point où l'homme
de Dieu pense que tu es? The way she has wept was more than a drunken man.
Elle avait pleuré autant qu'une personne ivre.
It means she has really gone into pain and anguish.
Dans une angoisse et une peine.
And she lost appetite for food.
Elle a perdu l'appétit pour l'aliment.
But look at it. When the man of God said, "Go in peace and be happy, for the Lord grants your request."
Mais quand l'homme de Dieu lui a dit, "Va en paix, mange et réjouis-toi."
She got up and said, "Amen."
Elle s'est levée, elle a crié.
Instantly went back and forgot about every problem she had. It is already done. It is already done. Tell no. It is already done.
C'est déjà fait.
It is already done.
C'est déjà fait.
Don't think about it again.
N'y pense plus.
It is celebration time.
C'est un instant de célébration.
She went back.
Elle est rentrée.
Started celebrating. When you are eating, you are joyful. And it's not more sad, it is happiness time.
Elle a commencé à célébrer, elle a mangé, elle a bu, elle s'est réjouie, il n'y avait plus de tristesse.
The Lord,
le Seigneur,
the team, the community of heaven sent a lead with the word, tell the woman, it is well, we have prepared a child and has already is on the way onto your womb.
La communauté céleste a envoyé cette parole en disant
I said the team of God heaven prepared already a child saw the woman crying and said Hannah we have seen your tears
and nous avons vu tes larmes.
But there is a principle in the things of God.
Voici le principe des choses.
We have placed some men on earth to talk things that they happen.
Nous avons placé des hommes sur la terre qui doivent déclarer des choses.
I will talk to you through this man of God.
Je te parlerai au travers de cette
I will talk to you through Elie.
Je te parlerai au travers d'Elie.
And Elie came with the word of God.
Et Elie vint avec la parole de Dieu.
And spoke what was already done.
Il a déclaré ce qui était déjà fait.
If you be a man of God,
si vous êtes femme de Dieu,
you don't speak from your own. You speak from God.
Vous ne parlez pas par vous-même, mais par Dieu.
You are not man of man. If you be a man of God, you speak from God.
Vous n'êtes pas un homme d'homme. Vous ne parlez pas par vous-même, mais par Dieu.
Always speaking from God.
Il faut toujours parler
Always
de Dieu.
Always speaking from God.
Toujours parler de Dieu.
Remember,
souvenez-vous,
there are certain things, kingdom principles that you need to be obedient to them before you can get to achievement.
Il y a des principes divins en terre qu'on doit trouver sans affaire à terre.
Anna has been going to Shiloh and pray.
Anna avait l'habitude pendant toutes ces années.
Anna has been going to Shiloh and pray with her husband.
Elle allait souvent à Shiloh pendant 12 ans prier pour son
mari. And Peninnah.
Et Peninnah, sa épouse.
Read your Bible from the earlier verse of that scripture.
À partir du tout début, le verset premier du
chapitre.
Ils allaient souvent
prier. They will pray.
Ils allaient prier.
But the day.
Mais ce jour.
Hannah was in the toughest moment of her problem.
Elle était même au sommet de son problème.
The husband left. The other wife went. They went back. Hannah said, "No. Today, me and you, God, I will know. Ah, are you understanding something? Today, my God, I know that you are able."
Son mari et Cana et Pekinina sont rentrés, mais elle a dit,
and I know you will not leave me alone.
Elle a dit, Seigneur, je sais que tu ne me laisseras pas seul.
Tell her, but take some time with God always.
Si, voisin, prends toujours du
temps avec Dieu. With God always.
Prends toujours du temps avec Dieu.
Don't be generalizing things.
Il ne faut pas généraliser les
and
choses.
And thinking in the air.
Et penser dans
God
les
God is real.
Dieu est réel.
Take some time in His presence.
Présence.
And you see a lot of things sorted out.
Et tu verras des changements.
It is here. This thing we are discussing happened here.
Les choses dont nous parlons se sont produites ici.
Just beside here in Israel.
Ici à côté en Israël.
This woman was barren.
Cette femme était stérile.
She was barren.
Elle était stérile.
For years.
Pendant des
années. She kept on going to Shiloh.
Mais elle continue.
But there was a day.
Il y a eu un jour.
She went and said, Lord.
Elle a dit, Seigneur.
I have been worshiping you with reservation.
Je t'adore avec des réserves.
But I'm going inside. I want to go that inside today, Lord. I want to be more closer in my worship.
Je veux entrer dans la
porte. I want to be more deeper.
Amen.
God says,
le Seigneur a dit,
if you come nearer to me,
si tu t'approches de
moi, I will come nearer to you.
Je me rapprocherai de toi.
So the more you come nearer to God, is the more,
plus.
And more and more. This is the secret in the things of God.
Voici le
how more and more, men of God. Believer, everybody, how more and more are you close to God?
Quelle est ta fréquence de proximité envers Dieu, toi homme de Dieu, toi chrétien?
How more and more are you close to God?
Quelle est ta fréquence?
Am I hearing? Tell me more. How more and more?
Quelle est ta fréquence?
Is somebody joking somewhere? Tell me more. How more and more? For the closer you are to God, the more enjoyable life you live. Hannah said, every human being, every human of God, he didn't go to Eli. He did not go to Eli. Eli, the Bible recorded that Eli was in the under part. He was in the other part of the sanctuary. He did not go and say, man of God, lay hand on me. Man of God, lay hand on me. No, he didn't do that. No.
Elie pas allé voir Elie à son.
Read your Bible away.
Read your Bible.
Read your Bible away. Open it.
Lisez votre Bible attentivement.
Open your Bible with another scripture.
Ouvrez la Bible.
Verse 9, chapter 1. First Samuel chapter 1, verse 9. Once after sacrificial meal, Ashilo, Hannah got up and went to pray. Eli the priest was sitting at his customary place beside the entrance of the tabernacle.
Hannah se levait après qu'on eut mangé et bu Ashilo.
Hannah was in deep anguish, crying bitterly as she prayed to the Lord.
Elle était dans l'amertume, elle avait l'amertume dans l'âme.
Did you hear that Hannah went to Eli and said, Eli, pray for me. Eli, pray for me. Did you hear it?
Est-ce qu'on entend ici dire que Hannah allait vers Eli pour dire,
if you can believe and go to God like Hannah, where?
Si vous pouvez croire, approchez-vous.
It made the work easy.
Le travail sera plus facile.
It made the work easy.
Le travail sera facile.
I just talk to you in the distance.
Je vous parlerai même à distance.
Me and talk to you in the distance.
Je vous parlerai à distance.
Did you hear Eli pray here much?
Est-ce que Eli a beaucoup parlé ici?
Woman!
Femme!
Go!
Va!
It is well.
Tout va bien.
It's over.
Et c'est tout.
Eli saw how the ground, everything was ready and prepared.
Il a vu comment le sol était déjà préparé, était prêt.
Atmosphère pour miracle.
Et était déjà en place pour le miracle.
A ready ground to receive.
Un sol préparé à recevoir.
But if man of God no one pray for you, something I can command for you, no go say amen.
Mais si l'homme de Dieu ne prie pas pour toi jusqu'à ce que les yeux soient ouverts, tu ne diras pas amen. Comment?
How will you stop telling the man of God to say amen quickly? No.
Comment vas-tu arrêter l'homme de Dieu et dire amen rapidement?
Many are sitting here, prophet, Abe, pray to be, pray for me.
Beaucoup sont
preach,
là.
Abe, preach quickly, pray for me.
Beaucoup sont là et disent, prêche vite et prie pour moi.
It is very clear here.
C'est très clair ici.
My people.
Mon peuple.
I am not the one doing anything in your life.
Ce n'est pas moi qui passe
par la vie. I am your dear brother, you are my sister.
Je suis ton frère, tu es ma soeur.
Am I the one doing anything?
Est-ce que c'est moi qui passe par quoi que ce soit?
There is one remarkable thing Anna did.
Il y a une chose remarquable que Anna a fait.
Anna believed that it is the arena of the presence of God, that house.
Est-ce que c'était l'arrêt de la présence de Dieu? C'était pas par ordonnance que les gens venaient adorer Dieu à Silo.
Tell the neighbor,
dis voisin,
when you go into the house of God,
quand tu vas dans la maison de Dieu,
oublie d'avoir un problème.
Oublie tout tes
problèmes. Concentre-toi dans God.
Concentre-toi
sur Dieu.
Et tu rentres en souriant.
Hannah went to Shiloh.
Anna est allée souvent en silo avec
Elle priait. But that day,
mais ce jour-là,
the prayer of Hannah,
la prière d'Anna,
was added a new clause. Listen, the prayer of Hannah was added a new clause.
Elle avait ajouté une nouvelle clause à sa prière.
Hannah did not continue saying, Lord, give me. Hannah said, if you give me, I'm giving it back to you.
Anna a dit cette fois-ci, si tu me donnes un fils, je te le redonne.
There are some certain kingdom principles that must be applied.
Il y a certains principes
must be applied.
Qui doivent obligatoirement être
appliqués. In the book of Luke, he said, give and it shall be given unto you.
Il dit donnez et il vous sera donné.
So when Hannah told God, give and I will give, it matches with the word of God.
Quand Anna a dit ici, donne-moi et je te le redonnerai, ceci s'accorde avec la parole de Dieu.
Why?
Pourquoi?
It is Hannah.
C'est Anne.
It is Hannah.
C'est Anne.
That was chosen to born the prophet.
Qui choisit de donner des
saints. It is Hannah that was chosen to give birth to the prophet in Israel.
C'est elle qui a choisi.
It is Hannah that was chosen to give birth to someone.
C'est elle qui choisissait de donner naissance à
quelqu'un. So if Anna,
alors si Anne,
did not come to the knowledge,
ne permettait pas
that after giving birth to the prophet,
après avoir donné naissance,
he will give back the prophet to the church.
Elle devait se
marier. Anna will keep on waiting for a son for hundreds of years.
Elle aurait attendu ce garçon pendant des centaines d'années.
Because if that son comes,
car si ce garçon vient,
Anna will use the son for his own family system.
Elle va utiliser ce garçon pour son système familial.
But when Hannah understood that that child coming is not his own, it is a prophet for nations, a prophet for Israel. And when the Lord heard, Hannah has said, as the prophet come, I give it back to the church. She said, okay.
Give the child. Hannah received it.
You see me? Hannah was chosen.
Elle était choisie.
To be the one to give birth to the prophet Samuel.
Pour donner naissance au prophète Samuel.
Et kept on waiting.
Elle avait attendu.
Hannah could come to the full worship and knowledge.
Tu as attendu jusqu'à ce que Anne parvienne à la connaissance et à la compréhension.
When it came to the full knowledge.
Quand il est question de la connaissance
that
de
he will not own someone.
Qu'elle ne serait pas propriétaire de Samuel.
He will give someone back.
Elle va retourner Samuel.
For the very function someone is coming on earth to do.
Pour les fonctions précises pour lesquelles Samuel
est. He will not take someone, go to university, go to this, and come up in my salary and give me back.
Elle n'a pas dit, Samuel va aller dans l'université, tout du travail et un salaire que je vais me donner en retour. Est-ce que vous comprenez?
They say, okay.
Ils ont dit bien.
Samuel. Go down on earth.
Descends sur la terre.
Enter the womb of Hannah.
Entre dans les entrailles de Anne.
Go and enter the womb of Hannah.
Va entrer dans les entrailles d'Anne.
Because from there you are going back to the altar.
Et à partir de là tu retournes dans l'autel.
When you go back to the altar.
Et quand tu retournes dans l'autel.
Israel has received a prophet.
Israël reçoit son prophète.
Until you come to understanding before you will manifest.
Jusqu'à ce que tu parviennes à la compréhension afin que cela se manifeste.
Give.
Donnez.
You give me.
Tu me donnes.
I give you back.
Et je te le redonne.
Ok, it's ready. It's ready.
C'est prêt.
There are certain things that prophets of God, God just take them when they were and bring them.
Yes, the shows who Dieu prend ses prophètes.
Are you understanding?
Les amène sur terre.
They were somewhere.
Ils étaient quelque part.
No. There can only be a mistake of miscarriage of a prophet or whatever. No. It can't happen.
On ne peut pas avoir un prophète.
Comment commande à son fils Camden?
Il vient de quelque part pour venir ici.
He's from another stage of life to another stage.
Il part d'une étape de la vie à une autre étape.
He said, somebody, don't remain in heaven.
Il a dit, Samuel, ne reste pas dans les cieux.
According to the circumstances on earth, they need you now.
Selon les circonstances terrestres, on a besoin
go down, de toi. Go down.
Alors descends, descends.
So, I've chosen the woman, Hannah.
J'ai choisi cette femme, Anne.
Go and enter Hannah's room.
Va entrer dans les entrailles de Anne.
So Hannah kept on waiting for the prophet to come.
Elle a continué à attendre la venue du prophète.
Waiting for the prophet to come.
Attendant la venue du prophète.
They were telling her barrenness. We know be not Hannah a problem. I said it is not your fault if you are barren.
On lui disait tu es
stérile. It is not your fault if you are poor.
Ce n'est pas ta faute si tu es stérile.
But the will of God is at work in your life.
La volonté de Dieu est à l'œuvre dans ta vie.
It is not your fault in the situation where you are.
Ce n'est pas ta faute que de te trouver dans la situation où tu es.
God is working good for them that love him.
Le Seigneur fait toutes choses pour qu'on y comprenne de ce qu'il aime.
If I'm talking to you, can I hear loud
amen? Amen.
If you repent with every sincerity in your heart,
si tu te repens avec toute sincérité de cœur,
and you stop sinning,
et que tu arrêtes de pécher,
don't struggle to please a man, please.
N'essaie pas de plaire à l'homme.
Struggle to please God.
Mais fais tout pour plaire à Dieu.
Let it be done in your life.
Et que seule sa volonté soit faite dans ta
vie. I was talking to some two people yesterday, a man and a sister.
Hier, je me suis adressé à un homme et à sa sœur.
And I was telling the woman, yeah, madame, please repent. The man told me, no, I am already believers and this is yourself in the problem. But I said, madame, repent though.
Quand j'ai dit, madame, repends-toi, le monsieur a dit, ils sont déjà des croyants. Mais j'ai dit, viens insister, madame, repends-toi.
The man was surprised at her. This woman, the apprentice, said, no, repent, no.
Le monsieur était surpris en disant, mais cette femme connaît Jésus. J'ai dit, non, repends-toi.
When she was still in fornication.
Quand elle était encore dans la fornication.
Et the eye of God sees in the hidden and in the unhidden places.
Les yeux éternels voient partout.
You can hide from your brother.
Tu peux cacher cela.
Hide from your husband.
Cacher
cela. Hide from whosoever.
Cacher
cela. The Bible says in the book of Jeremiah, chapter 23, verse 21 and 22, 26, is there anything anywhere God cannot see?
Y a-t-il quelque chose quelque part que Dieu ne voit pas?
God sees everywhere.
Dieu voit partout.
Hide and hide.
Cache-toi quand tu peux.
Do what you want to do.
Fais ce que tu as envie de faire.
But when light begins to shine,
et quand la lumière a commencé à briller,
that thing that you did will be uncovered.
La chose que tu as faite sera exposée.
Listen.
Écoute.
A man that lives in light.
Une personne qui vit dans la lumière.
Let me be very careful what I want to say now. Please listen and listen well.
Écoutez s'il vous plaît très attentivement.
If a man is in light,
quand quelqu'un est dans la lumière,
and you are like the wife,
et tu es comme l'épouse,
and you are performing darkness,
et toi tu fais les ténèbres,
doing terrible things somewhere and hiding,
tu fais les choses terribles que tu caches.
When the light in the man will start shining in a higher dimension,
quand la lumière dans le monsieur va briller à une dimension,
you could do it and hide because the man's light was limited.
Tu pouvais le faire et te cacher parce que la lumière de l'homme
est plus grande. But when the intensity of light in him increases,
mais lorsque l'intensité de sa lumière s'accroît,
it will shine and expose, shine in that place you did that wrong thing and you will see.
Ça va briller au point d'exposer la chose que tu as fait dans le secret.
So there is nothing to hide.
Alors il n'y a rien à cacher.
You hide from the man, but when light, so far as that man is living in light, light shine and shine in that darkness. That thing you went and hide and deep, you will see.
Tu peux te cacher devant un humain, mais dès que la lumière va nuire, ça va exposer ce que tu as fait dans les ténèbres.
Something God will just make like it's an error, it's no error.
Le Seigneur fera comme erreur, ce n'est pas une erreur.
If you hide away and fornicate with a man, and you come back, daddy, husband, I love you, dear, hey, I cook your food, hey, I wash your hair. Okay, not only.
Si tu te caches en tant qu'épouse et tu vas commettre l'adultère sans que ton mari le chasse et tu reviens dire chérie je t'aime, tu vas voici ta nourriture, tu vas aller avec moi que je l'avais.
Don't worry.
Ne t'inquiète pas.
The man will just sleep someday.
Un beau jour l'homme va dormir.
And heaven begin to say, see you. It is better for God to show you what was done by your partner, so that you talk to your partner and repent, than for you, sinner, to see the handwriting on the wall.
Il est mieux que tu vois ce que ton partenaire a fait, afin que tu parles à ce partenaire, que de laisser le péché voir la
Because if you have sinned, go to the stage where you have seen the handwriting on the wall. When you see the handwriting, then don't do think you are finished.
Si ça arrive au stade où le péché voit le manuscrit divin sur le mur, c'est terrible.
When the king saw the handwriting of the wall, when they started using the cups that are supposed to use for holy activity, drinking and worshipping the god of gold, that made the cup, they saw the handwriting on the wall.
Et il sait Daniel, quand il sait les gens ont commencé à utiliser les coupes,
and the handwriting was written and said, your own is finished today. Don't be saying it will, it has ended.
Il disait, vous avez été pesé et compté. Votre tour s'arrête maintenant.
Il va porter ton carrière là la main.
Et amen.
We are located in the highest place where God sees, in the apple of God's eye.
Nous sommes localisés à l'endroit où Dieu voit le plus, dans l'orbite de l'iris.
So when there is trouble, there's no need for you to be running like a horse on heat.
See,
there is an eye from heaven looking at you straight. What is the next thing? Recognize that eye and know that that eye is capable to see you through.
Il faut se souvenir qu'il y a un œil céleste qui vous voit là où vous êtes et qui est capable de vous
sentir. I don't know what it is. Talking to people, I said, people that fornicate, you go and you are fornicating. As you hold a man to kiss him, in the hotel room, the man is looking like this, you are looking like that.
L'homme
regarde ici, vous regardez là-bas. You will just see the handwriting on the hotel wall like that.
Il verra le manuscrit qui vient sur le mur de l'hôtel.
Are you understanding?
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do I still have some friends here?
Est-ce que j'ai des amis ensemble?
Ah, okay. If we have to be friends, these are the things you need to know.
Si nous devons rester amis, voici les choses que vous devez connaître.
So that you'll be more strong and live longer and be happier.
Afin que vous soyez prêts.
The word of God is clear here. What stops many people from fully going into the presence of God is guilt.
Ce qui empêche les gens d'être entièrement.
Has that did not have any intimacy now? If you are guilty of a lot of things, you will not want to go into the presence of God. No way out. You will surround God in a distance. You will pray with God outside.
Quand tu te sens
capable,
tu te
rappelles. Et je l'ai trouvé. Et
c'est ta même.
You will pray to God, but outside.
Vous allez prier à Dieu de loin.
Why?
Pourquoi?
You are afraid that if you don't pray that night, demons will pray something.
Vous avez peur que si vous ne priez pas, les démons vont vous
appeler. And you are not also ready to listen.
Et vous n'êtes pas également prêt à abandonner le péché.
Lord.
Vous dites
c'est Dieu. In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Father, thank you.
Père, merci.
Father, thank you, amen.
Amen.
Outside.
De loin, à l'extérieur.
A clear conscience.
Mais une conscience claire.
Is filled with the love of Jesus Christ.
Est pleine de l'amour de Jésus.
Never.
Dis voisin.
A clear conscience with God.
Une conscience claire avec
Dieu. Is filled with the love of God.
Est pleine de l'amour de Dieu.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God.
Tu vois, c'est une conscience claire.
And filled with the love of God.
Et plein de l'amour de Dieu.
At the presence of God.
Et de la présence de Dieu.
If you feel guilty,
si tu te sens coupable,
in your spirit,
dans ton esprit,
and you cannot pray,
et tu n'arrives pas à prier,
please,
s'il te plaît,
whatever be the thing you have been holding and is making you guilty, drop it down.
Dépose cette chose que tu tiens dans les mains et qui te rend coupable.
Life is one time.
On vit une seule fois.
Don't continue holding that thing and they will instead destroy you. Do what? Drop that nonsense and you give a call.
Ne tiens pas cette chose sans pour être détruit par le diable.
Dépose cette chose. Do you know that some men are signed behind you to come and hold you captive? And the very man supply your bathing soap, supply your rubbing oil, supply your food money, pay your house rent. Those are your sin partners that have been assigned from the feet of God to come and hold your very good and prosperous life captive.
Il y a des agents qui sont assignés pour maintenir ta vie captive. Ceux-là qui te donnent le savon, l'huile et les autres petites
choses. And they will be very faithful in their function, very
ils
faithful.
Sont très fidèles dans leur mission.
Very faithful.
Très fidèles.
Month end.
À la fin du mois.
Your money is there.
Ton argent est là.
Provided you are sinning with him.
Si tu continues à pécher avec lui. Au cas où tu continues à pécher avec lui.
Drop that man.
Dépose cet homme.
Completely go into the presence of God.
Entre entièrement à la presence.
And your real husband will surface.
Et ton vrai mari va faire surface.
He will surface.
Il va faire surface.
Please, a man that even come to you, you are mature girl. A man that come to you and is mature, you are mature, is not telling you about marriage. That man is not serious.
Si tu es vu en tant que femme. Et quand un homme lui t'approche sans te parler de mariage,
that man is there to waste your time.
Il est là pour gaspiller ton temps.
Give him time to talk with you.
Donne le temps de parler.
Talk with you for a few months.
Pour quelques mois
seulement. Higher, 1 year.
Entre une année.
If it's not serious, you know, another man will come.
S'il n'est pas sérieux, qui s'en va, le vrai viendra.
Another man will come.
Un autre viendra.
Most of them, when they are not serious, they will instigate you into sin and I want to marry you. I want to.
Comme ils ne sont pas sérieux, ils vont t'induire dans le péché en te flattant en disant je veux t'épouser.
The man is still wanting to marry you, but he has already engaged the two of you in marital activities.
Il a l'intention de t'épouser, mais il te met déjà dans les activités des personnes mariées.
So don't fall into that trap. Your salvation is guaranteed. I say your salvation is guaranteed. Nobody will take it away from you in the name of Jesus.
Personne.
Many people are indebted today. Many. You are indebted today because you indebted others.
Listen.
Many are indebted today because they indebted others.
Beaucoup sont arrêtés aujourd'hui parce qu'ils ont endetté les autres.
What do I mean?
Qu'est-ce que cela signifie?
You kept on stealing from others.
Tu continues à voler les autres.
You kept on stealing from others.
Tu voles les autres.
You did not want to stop it.
Mais tu ne veux pas arrêter.
And now it's time for you to pay back the stuff stealing from you.
Maintenant, il est temps que tu.
How are you not going to death to live?
Comment ne vas-tu pas vivre par les dettes?
Because you have been kept as an accountant of the company.
Parce que tu es placé comme comptable.
You have all the power to manipulate figures.
Tu as le pouvoir de pouvoir changer
les choses. The way to hell fire is very wide and open, simple to go.
Le chemin qui mène à l'enfer est large. Facile à pratiquer.
Is it difficult for an accountant to manipulate the figure?
Est-ce que c'est difficile au comptable de changer les chiffres?
But someday,
mais un beau jour,
they must know that there was a manipulation of figure because that money that has lost will create an impact in the company and there will be trouble somewhere.
On comprendra qu'il y a eu changement des chiffres parce que l'argent perdu a causé des troubles dans l'entreprise.
When our Lord Jesus Christ came, he said the first words, Matthew chapter 4 verse 17. He said, repent and turn back for the kingdom of God is at
hand. Quand le Seigneur Jésus-Christ est venu, voici ses premières paroles. Matthieu 4, 17. Repentez-vous car le royaume des cieux est proche.
If you believe that I am his servant, we follow the example of the master. He has commanded me to come, turn back my people. And this is the only way to turn you back, bring you back from that zone where you are. You are suffering. You don't know you are suffering. It's the devil that kept you into things that are not correct, and God is not happy there. Come out of that place, and you'll be happy and living a happy life with Jesus Christ.
Sors de cet endroit, fais des tours, et tu vas mener une vie joyeuse.
Any man that comes and doesn't tell you to come out and continue encouraging you to go into a hole, that man is not from rescue team. We are of rescue team, and we came to rescue.
Nous appartenons à l'équipe de secours. Nous sommes venus secourir. Si quelqu'un ne te dit pas de faire des tours, c'est que la personne n'appartient pas à cette équipe.
We came to do what?
Nous sommes venus faire quoi?
My mandate is rescue, and the mandate of all servants of God is what?
Rescue.
We have to rescue the source of God.
Nous devons secourir les enfants de Dieu.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Acclamons pour le Seigneur Jésus.
As I was talking to you,
quand je vous parlais,
there's a kind of light sparkling in your spirit, sparkling in your soul, as you are repenting and going, sparkling in you. And I'm telling you, whatever the devil heard in your life, today, he must release it back to you in the name of Jesus. When you turn and you face light, darkness cannot withstand that posture anymore.
Les ténèbres ne peuvent plus résister dans cet endroit.
Light is so powerful.
La lumière est tellement puissante.
Tell the neighbor, light is so powerful.
Si voisin, la lumière est si puissante.
Light is so powerful.
La lumière est si puissante.
Light overcoming all.
Et triomphe de tout.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus.
Acclamons pour le Seigneur Jésus.